hands, often at the same time. There are different people, are multi-talented people, the people who need people, and who are in many ways the luckiest people in the world. So sire, we don't stand a chance.
Well, who are these people?
Well, let me put it like this. Ladies! In any showbiz venture, from Shakespeare down to Keats, if you want to be successful, you must put bums on seats. Now listen, Arthur Darling, or we won't get very far. You won't succeed in showbiz if you haven't got a star. You may have the finest sets, through your plays at penthouse pets. You boys may make a noise with loud guitars. You may fill your plays with strife, you may have Oprah as your wife, but the audiences won't head out to the bars. You may draw the loony bins for some actors in your twins, but never mind the sexy la la la. Forget Jedward or instead, could you even get from Deadwood? They're just a load of Deadwood if you don't have any stars. They won't care if it's witty or everything looks pretty, just simply say it's shitty and be sorry that they came.
There simply must be Arthur Darling, simply must be stars.